of people expressing their views. I see where they are and I see the way they're working. They seem to be very responsible people to me.
I know people are still going to get sick, and I think that's horrible. I've personally known people that have passed. But this grip of destruction that Michigan is under right now just feels like bureaucracy.